I was in a seminar, I was in a program, and in the audience, I spoke for 1.5 hours. Or वो बात खत्म होने के बाद, there was a time for question answers. तो उसमें से एक audience ने एक ने हाथ खड़ा किया और पूछा, can you share with us one thing which can make us a great entrepreneur? I smiled and I said to myself, I wish there was one thing. I wish there was one thing only which I could share, which will make you a great entrepreneur. I wish there was one thing which I could share which will make you make a great enterprise. I wish there was one thing which I could share which could make you make a great organization. I wish there was one thing. But that's not how life is. You don't have one thing. It is all by many things which we do that we become a great entrepreneur. And it's the case with everything in life. It's not the case with being about entrepreneurship. It's the case with life. Life doesn't become great because aapne ek cheez kar li. Your body does not become great because aapne ek cheez kar li. So it's not because of exercise. Aap exercise bhi karoge, aap diet ka bhi dhyan rakhoge, aap gulab jamun bhi nahi khaoge. You know. So you don't make a great body just by exercising. So you have your diet, you have your mental health, you have your sleep routine, you have your people around you, you have your stress levels low. Bahut sare factors lagte hain to make a great healthy body. In the same way, for a relationship to go on well, it is not because you gave time to your relationship. It's because you gave time which had quality, you spoke about dreams, you brought a gift here and there, you went out for dinner, you had a candlelight at home, you did something for the person, you sat and you shared problems, you fought, nok jok hoti hai. Ye sari cheeze milke ek rishte ko acha banati hai. It is not because aapne ek cheez kar li. So, still in spite of that, I answered there. One thing. You got to have a vision. And this vision is different than the vision which I've spoken to you earlier. This vision is not about having a BHAG. This vision is not about having a turnover. This vision is not about kahan pahunchna hai. This vision is different. This vision is ki kaisi company banani. This vision is all about that I'm going to make a company which is worthy of existing. I'm going to create a company jiske na hone se bahut kuch mushkil mein aa jaye. I'm going to create a company जिसके हर प्रोडक्ट से इस दुनिया में कुछ ऐसा हो रहा है जो पहले नहीं हुआ. If this vision we have, then I think you are on the way to creating a great company.